Guys, just got back from a hunt. I found another 50-cent piece, but 1 year, two new, 71. Dang it. 3/4, 5 dimes, bunch of pennies, and a nickel. Yesterday I dug $10.61 and change. It was a pretty good day. Found silver CTR ring. And my first ever marble. So that was pretty cool. This morning, this one, I found another silver ring. It's 925 on the inside. Doing pretty good. I cashed in what change I did have. It was $76.11 that I've dug so far. And since I cashed that in, I've probably dug another 17 or 18 bucks. So, getting up there. Who says metal detecting doesn't pay for itself? Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.